My name is Matt Miller, and I work for Deep Foods in Union, New Jersey.
How did you find out about Deep Foods, and what made you want the job?
A family friend referred me to the company, and I just started doing research online, and I thought it was a great company to work for.
Why is that?
Just a lot of interesting, different foods that I've never even tried before working here, and it just seemed like a really, since it's family-owned, it just seemed like a tight-knit community there. It's a great place to work. A lot of people are family here, so you know, being a family business and also having a charity in India, helping out others, is really nice.
So how do you help out others?
So there's a lot of children in underdeveloped and remote areas in India that need more education, and they don't even have the access to education. So the Deep Caring Foundation was founded, I think, in 2007 for getting kids to have all the school supplies and everything necessary to get a good education. A lot of the villages in the surrounding area from where the founders originated, from where the founders lived, they're all taken care of now. So actually, IndiKitch is the, it's just a restaurant that Deep Foods actually created, the owner and his wife, and they created the his wife created the recipes, and they decided to just say, why not, and open up in New York. It started out with a snack mix that she used to fry in their garage and sell to Indian grocery stores and local restaurants. And they all loved it, told her that she should open up her own restaurant. And she said she didn't have enough time to do that. So then she gives her husband the idea to start, and the two of them started the, her husband left working for, it was not AT&T at the time, but it's AT&T. Now he was working for them. And he left there and founded the company of Deep Foods, with starting out with the hot mix, but there's multiple other products. I mean, from frozen entrees, like chicken tikka masala, and lamb vindaloo. The Deep Caring Foundation is a nonprofit organization. Deep Caring actually translates to raise a plate, which is like the children that helps out, because they are the raise a plate. And it's education, it's a foundation that focuses on education for children in remote villages. And so it helps them get from even just the transportation aspect. They provide bicycles for kids to get to another village, to school. And they focus on reading, writing, and mathematics. They also help with the infrastructure, making sure that there's no leaks and anything in the roofs. And also just even basic school supplies and uniforms, even snacks for the kids. And even organizing some field trips. So really getting the kids that wouldn't necessarily have this experience ever in their life, getting them to be able to have that. And even eye exams and Sunday tutoring for like kids that fall behind or maybe have vision problems. Well, it's definitely been a solid foundation for over 10 years. So we have a whole manufacturing operation in India, as well as here in Union, right behind this office. It's expanding.
Do you have locations in Canada?
Well, we sell our products to stores, like Indian grocery stores in Canada, and all the other stores. We don't actually, we carry the products and things like that. We have our own store here, like a small store, but otherwise it's all just in Indian grocery stores or Kroger. We have one freezer door and Kroger for